Hello everyone, it's Savage here, bringing you another Total War Warhammer video. Again, I am teaming up with my friend, Zigg, from WWZD Gaming, and we are playing another co-op match, seeing how long it takes us to lose again, as we did with our Dwarves and Warriors of Chaos. This time we are playing as the Masters of the Undeath, the Vampire Counts. I am playing as the Legendary Lord Heinrich Kemmler, the Lich Master, and he is taking on Manfred von Karstein. We'll see how we fare commanding the undead and its vast armies.
Because it might allow people to play Chaos that don't have the DLC, and that's obviously illegal. So, what has happened is Heinrich Kemmler and Manfred von Karstein are technically two separate factions, as are all the rest of them. Now, there is a slight caveat with this, as I believe the AI will not be able to create, certain types of confederations. The mod kind of screws something up with that. I think they can still do confederations, but I don't think they can do it with the other legendary lords, which is not necessarily a bad thing.
Probably not.
Anyway. Oh, look at that. Mr. Savage Dark is here and back and ready to go. So,
he was just explaining of some of the mods we're trying out here.
Well, that entire explanation was geared solely around the legendary lord starting position one.
Ah.
It messes with the ability to create confederations. I don't think you Well, one, we're vampires. I don't think we can do confederations at all anyway.
I don't know. Don't think.
Well, With that diplomacy option mod, we might be able to, but I have my doubts, because we're playing the only other vampire factions. I mean, once we take care of Tempelhof, I don't think there's, or whoever is inside of Tempelhof, I don't think there's going to be another faction.
Probably not.
We
expand from here, really.
Yeah, but it creates It creates an issue with the AI, or actually with us too. Like if we played Empire, we wouldn't be able to form a confederation. Like
you wouldn't be able to form
Balthazar
the
Gelt and
Karl Franz.
Yeah. I don't think it takes away confederations entirely. I think it just makes it so that you can't form a confederation with the other legendary lord. Whatever.
It's one of those ones. You're kind of coordinating everything anyway, so. If you're doing a co-op,
yeah,
what the
really
hell's the point?
I was gonna say, really, it's only an issue between for the AI, and I'm all for telling the AI to go fuck itself anyway. And this mod does not apply to Warriors of Chaos because since they're a DLC faction, he didn't want to apply support for it. So you can't technically do a co-op campaign as Chaos just yet. He said in the future he might change that. And like release a separate mod that kind of plays off of this one just for Chaos.
Which does I understand his viewpoint on it, but it does kind of suck. You know, I know I'm not much of a Chaos.
Well, yeah, I mean, I
Chaos.
Understand why he didn't do it because he did it because if he added that support in here, there might have been a way to screw with it and get access to Chaos without actually buying them.
Yeah.
I get it. That's fine.
I'm sure it'll be brought in eventually here.
I hope so. I'd like to be able to play like somebody playing Archaon and somebody playing Sigvald. That'd be a lot of fun.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Okay.
Let's
anyway.
Get this on the way here.
So, yep. Let's go look at the tech tree. I have to remind myself.
I was
gonna
say
I start.
I started this time here. So. Okay, Western Savonia.
Oh, is it your turn?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, it is your turn.
I'm
no.
upgrading
wow,
my corrupted village
I
here.
I didn't even notice.
Make that a tier. One of my tech tree here, played around a little bit. I'm going to go with the Book of Archon, written by Archon the Black himself, student of Nagash. What I understand, this deals with a lot of your skeletons and zombies, a lot of your fodder troops. It gives increases their capabilities and stuff.
It looks like the final tier gives bonuses to Grave Guard and Black Knights. But yeah, it's all skeleton and zombie based.
Yeah. Yeah. And there's the blasphemous bestiary, which is of course Vargeist, Vargolf, all that kind of stuff.
No Das Book, Die on Holden.
But yeah, so
I think I might actually be going towards Lamian Book of Blood because it's more about growth and expansion.
Ah.
The tech tree is. I mean,
yeah.
Well, yeah, the tome itself is based on probably Neferetta.
Most likely.
Said to be transcribed from scrolls of Neferetta herself. Yep.
Ah, good call.
This grave codex. This grave codex constructs recently sired vampires in the art of infiltrating, influencing, and spreading the vampiric curse across the world.
Heinrich starts with different units in this compared to the single player. I got crypt ghouls and fell bats, which I don't have in the single player, and I have two units of dire wolves instead of one. But I have no skeletons. I had skeletons in the other one. Which I can.
That part might be random, because you have your hex wraiths and your Karen wraiths. I know that's what he starts with before.
God, I picked that already.
Spread the rot.
So. Pardon me, Master Vampire, but I am going to march into your territory to go help take. Wait, I don't have to do that. We are going into the moot and around to the left side. We're taking the left flank.
Careful, you're gonna have attrition penalties that way. It might be better to come back this way.
Well, I end my turn at Fort Auberst, just outside
of
it.
Okay, you got through it, so.
Yeah.
Okay, you're good.
And I have a full 19 army now with raising everything.
Holy Christ, how did you get that much already?
Raising.
There was that many available to raise? Holy shit.
I had some of my starting Schwarzhofen. I stopped in the moot and raised some more and traveled up through.
Except, that was clever.
Yes. I am the Lich Master after all.
Well done.
Of course they won't let me
Yes. I don't know if you I remember the last time we talked about the raised dead, you asked the price to raise
is a little cheaper.
Apparently substantially cheaper.
Well, yeah, and it's even cheaper, Heinrich Himmler, I think some of his specialties is cheaper.
I think you're right.
Is some of his special stuff he's cheap where is it? Shit. Maybe it's single player. They have that. He had a cheaper thing where his stuff's cheaper to summon the skeletons and zombies. I believe is the lesser stuff, but it's not listed here in the his descriptions. So
it should be one of his campaign effects. I think
the only one he's got is +2 for recruit rank for necromancers.
Oh.
Local province.
Huh.
So it must randomize it. It might randomize
the fact that he, yeah, it might change between campaigns. It might be a single player thing. I don't know.
Well, it's more of a story in single player. You know, it gives those special times. So.
Yeah, I'm kind of sad that in the multiplayer here, you don't get the quest battles.
Yeah. Over to you, Master
Lamian
Vampire.
Book of Blood. Yep, we're gonna start the Lamian Book of Blood tech.
Oh, fucking Zook Bar right there above you. Jeez.
You know, I really don't care. Zook Bar can sit right there and get raided by greenskins all day long for all I care.
So we will harass the Empire?
I think we should worry first about taking out Tempelhof, and then we will...
I don't think it's going to be any issue because, you know, between their two armies, we have our two armies, and one of us has already got a full army.
Okay, so I'm going to... Wait.
Here's the...
Okay, so that's Drakenhof, so that's already level 2. Okay, so then I think I will upgrade my Barrow so that I can recruit Graveguard. Oh, I require a second building for that. Which
yeah,
one?
Like an armory, haunted armory or some weird thing. I forget what it is.
I'll look into it later. I don't quite understand all this yet. But anyway, I'll do it. I'll do it regardless. Because you should always do the military stuff in your main capital, from what I understand. Because that's where you can actually get it to tier 5.
Okay, so... Okay, that's why I start with this stuff. At Schwarzenhofen, it starts, you're a sinister cop. You get direwolves and fellbats. That unlocks that here. So that's probably why he starts with that instead of where he starts at Drakenhofen in the single player. When I upgrade this the second time, I can get Vargeists.
Okay.
Wow. In terror.
Yeah, I could craft a defiled cairn and get crypt ghouls.
I like the I like the Cairn race. Their assists act as great weapon wielders. Then of course the Hex Rays are badass as hell. You know, nothing like an ethereal unit.
Okay, I think I have to make a slight decision here. Well, I only need a tier 3 area to go to that one. To get to Vargulf and Terrorgeist, so I think I'll wait on that. And I still have a building slot that's locked that I haven't unlocked yet, so...
Oh, here we go. I found it
Oh, there's the Ancient Armory.
It's in Faction Effects. That's what I had to look under. Lichmaster.
Okay.
Minus 15% to raise dead cost. And he's 25% cheaper upkeep for Necromancer Hero. It was under his faction info.
So I think I'm going to create a Defiled Cairn, and this allows me to recruit Crypt Ghouls, which are always fun.
Yes. See how well they fare.
So, well, I start with some, so.
Oh, do you?
Oh, I only start with one unit of them. Never mind. I stand corrected.
Still.
Raise dead. Let's grab two units of zombies and a unit of skeletons, and why not? We'll take this unit of spearmen too. I want them all.
Yeah.
Get them here.
Stack up, man. You got an army in your territory already. Go kick them out.
That is not a bad idea.
He's intruding.
Mr. Templehoff, man.
He's intruding on the great von Karstein province.
He's intruding.
Yes, damn it. Intruding.
Yes, that is an excellent idea, actually. Hello, Mr.
Go kick the necromancer in the nethers.
Dieter the Stickler. Is that your maiden name?
Oh.
Come here, you.
Oh, he's running.
Right. Run away.
He's running.
You better run away. Oh, I can still catch you, though, bitch.
Oh.
Come here.
Oh, be careful. He might be too close. Temple.
Oh, shit. Yep, he was in Templehof's. Fuck me. Retreat. Then go.
Can you raise in this area now? Because you're in the next area.
Probably not now.
You can't.
I need 50% of my movement to be able to change into that stance.
Oh.
But I might be able to go into ambush and disappear from him.
Yeah, first thing I'm going to take is I'm going to take that fort as long as nobody moves to it, so...
Or I could go... Actually, or... Either that, or I could just... Actually, why don't we just, since he's going to run away, we're just going to go over here to Eshin.
Head towards Eshin, huh?
Yep. Coward!
Ooh.
Coward!
Says the
see, he's not actually in there. So that is how it works. He's not actually in their ring, but his ring overlaps with Templehof's. Because remember we were trying to figure that out.
Ah, that's right. You have a Vargolf, you bitch.
Yes, I do, and he's awesome.
You are a cockbag. But I'll take my Hex Raise and Cairn Raise, thank you.
I have nothing more to raise. Oh, because I'm still in... Yeah, let's see here. That was Templehof. This is... I need to be in a different actual region, don't I? So I could have done it in Templehof's region.
Yeah, I guess okay, so. Because I was in the moot, so...
It goes by the province, I think.
Ah,
so,
we'll figure it out.
Because I'm back here in... Eastern Sylvania. Even if I'm in Eshin, I think it's by province rather than by... what do they call these? Regions or whatever?
Yeah, I think it's region and province is the whole damn... kit caboodle.
Okay, so...
And some people are dicks like me, traverse through one area, just a province to another to raise more and leave.
Well, I could march and go a little bit further, but he might come out here and catch me while I'm fatigued then. So why don't we just end the turn there?
I was going to say. Yeah, one army ain't going to matter. If they would some reason do both of them, then you're going to be screwed. Ooh, he has armies behind me. Who is this? Balthazar Gelt of Sterling.
Oh, snap.
And Marius Lightdorf, the insane count. They have him. Yes. The Mad Count of Averland.
Oh! We have a problem.
They bring both.
Yeah. They brought both.
Can you retreat?
I can. The fight is not actually all that against me. I'm almost considering trying this. Because I have a Vargulf and I have Manfred.
I was just say micromanaging it the way we could. I'm sure we could figure it. We won battles that were against us before.
It's only barely past the 50% line.
Oh, how that's nothing.
It's maybe like a 60-40 thing.
That's yeah, nothing. So I think that's
we're gonna fight this. Quick save here.
I was gonna say, what do they have any special troops like that?
Oh. Hold on. I'm looking at the terrain right now.
Okay. As soon I'll be able to see their troops whenever you pass it to me here.
They have two between the two generals. They have two units of dogs, which they're a little bit stronger than the Chaos Hounds, but let's see here.
It's just these ones. I don't think. Okay. Do they get Vanguard?
Dieter the Stickler has five units. Three of them are zombies, one skeleton, and one direwolves.
Okay.
Zelig von Kruger, who is the faction leader, he has six units. Two skeletons, three zombies, one direwolf.
They have nothing that Vargulf won't crush. You just gotta keep Manfred from getting killed, and you should win.
We have the same unit count. Yeah, we have the same unit count.
They just
so
have.
If we micromanage.
Yeah, they have two characters. Zero one.
I think we can manage this.
That might be the edge.
And Manfred could take probably both of them almost single-handedly.
So just gotta let the Vargulf wreck.
And then
shit.
We have the Vargulf. So
just don't get the Vargulf in any spear units. Let's do this.
I don't think they have any spear units.
Alright.
Yeah, they have no spears, so fuck them.
Then it's gonna crush it. Let's.
You assholes! You wanna try this shit on me? On the mighty Manfred von Karstein?
Yeah. Without spear units, because their spears are the anti-large. So
yep.
They got
and
nothing.
I've got bats. I can harass the caster.
Yes you can. Okay. Uh oh, wait. Oh. There was a pause in the game, I thought it was crashing. I was gonna be, oh shit.
And I... Did you crash out?
No, I didn't. But I thought it was going to because it hesitated. It gave that worrisome, I was worried.
And remember, the one army is gonna come in piecemeal. It's gonna come in somewhere else. So if we get good positioning here, we might be able to take one army with an army that's twice its size, because I'm twice the size of both of them.
Well,
I mean, I know that didn't work out when we tried it with Chaos, but we...
That was a 4-on-1 match. That was a 4,000 troops versus 1,000.
I wasn't twice the size of the army that came in behind me.
Yeah,
I'm twice the size of both of these armies.
Yeah, because even not if they would... I think they'll be together because of where they are located. But if not, you got enough stuff to bog the other army down until you finish them off. Let the Vargulf do its thing.
I will say, if
the Vargulf...
inevitably, whenever we do another multiplayer campaign where I play Chaos, I might start with Sigvald because he starts with fucking hell cannons.
Wow, really? But Archaon gets, you know, the Chosen and. All those
does Sigvald.
Does he?
Sigvald starts with two units of Chosen.
Two?
And...
Arcan gets one.
Two units of Chosen.
Look to your left.
Well, he also had... Whoa. That's gonna be the faction leader.
Yeah, because the other guy was the army that... All right, give me control, whatever you want.
So... Well, you want to play with the Vargolf?
Fuck yeah, since you got one and I don't.
There you go, you can have the Vargolf. I have four units of zombies, three units of skeletons, a unit of bats, and a unit of ghouls. Anything in particular you're...
Give me the bats and
looking
ghouls
to play with.
You know, that's the oddball stuff. As
that
you,
works.
You keep the main battle line with Manfred under control.
Whoop, wrong button.
You know what I mean.
So you should have everything now. Okay, eh. So... Zombies...
Yeah, you keep the main battle line under
skeletons.
Control.
Skeletons. Okay, so...
God, let's get a close-up.
So here's what we're gonna do.
God, that Vargolf just looks
Manfred.
Sexy as hell. Oh.
Manfred is going to be waiting for them when they come in.
Oh, I can't wait for that new
the
card.
The good news is, it. Well, I guess I was gonna say the good news is if I lose anything, it's not irreplaceable. But the Vargolf would be a real loss.
That's the. Well, any of these three units, you don't have any of them at the moment, so.
Yeah, but I'm already building the thing to bring back the ghouls, so I'm not all that worried about that.
Vargolf is gonna be. Bats will harass the caster. Since you outnumber them, I would maybe possibly station a few troops as interceptors for the other army.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have all of my skeletons.
Intercept.
Because they're better than zombies, and that's mostly what the other guy has. So even if he takes them all out, like they'll take a while. Actually, you know what? I should probably do that the other way around, shouldn't I? The zombies can sit there and be a tar pit.
Yeah, well, that is their purpose, so. I'm going to use the crypt ghouls to help give your skeletons back up.
My zombies will probably get torn to pieces rather quick, but I think we can make quick work of this guy. Especially if I can get Manfred in on him. If we get Manfred in on him, it should be GG. I mean, he's a caster. He shouldn't have anything to him. Even if he is a... I don't know if he's considered a legendary lord or not. I think he's just a lord.
Yeah, I think they're
just... he's just a master necromancer.
Yeah, I think that's all they are. Okay. Crypt ghouls will back you up on the right flank of your skeletons. The Vargolf and the bats are waiting behind lines for the battle to start. So I know where
so
to
I
point
have
them.
The invocation of... I have the invocation of Nahek that I can just try and keep throwing down HP, and I have Spirit Leech, which I can cast on the other caster. So... because remember, Manfred has two lores. One of the few in the game that does. Which was one of his big things on the tabletop.
Yeah.
He has the lore of vampires and the lore of death. Okay, so I think I'm ready to go. Are you ready?
Yep, let's do this.
Alright. Oh yeah, wow, that other army is way the fuck out there.
Wow.
Hell yes. Come in here. Bring your face to me.
See if I can disrupt their lines at all with the Vargolf, you know what I mean? Look, I'm drawing two units.
Yeah, I'm just sending my zombies out to meet them.
Where's the
leader?
Right side. Bats are going for the caster. Crypt ghouls are going to go for the dogs, alright? As interceptors.
Look at that, he's already 25% down. I'm sending two units of skeletons to help you.
Alright. Crypt ghouls are into the...
Wait for the bats. Pull the bats back out.
Alright, done.
Because if those skeletons get in on them, they're gonna get hurt a lot.
The crypt ghouls are winning against the dogs.
Nice.
Dogs are already wavering.
I don't know why that caster is already almost dead, but I'm not gonna complain.
Maybe the...
Now he's done.
Alright, bats are gonna go attack the dogs. Help out there.
And that dude's done.
Morgoth is laying... Woohoo! Wounded him.
I killed him.
He's wounded.
I killed him.
Alright. Dogs just were popped. I'm pulling the bats and the dog. Crypt ghouls are waiting at the top of the hill. Morgoth is wrecking his.
Oh yeah, what are they? Fucking skeletons or zombies? He'll destroy them.
I'm gonna send
the zombies are actually holding, because they're mostly because they're facing other zombies.
The bats are going for the other caster.
He's not a caster. He's a vampire.
Oh, is he? Okay, never mind.
Yeah. I would hold off on that one, but. The rest of my army's coming in, because we're get your crypt ghouls after those skeleton warriors.
Done.
I think you're faster. You'll be able to catch them.
Already moving. Morgoth's all but broken that the group. Morgoth's actually going to go over to back up your skeletons there to pull those zombie over to him, so he's fighting everything.
I don't think I'm going to get that unit of zombies rezzed in time, well.
Skeletons are kind of flipping around. They don't know what to do, so.
Oh, darn. I lost a unit of zombies.
Whatever shall you do? Who is this? Dogs.
Dogs coming in. Oh, they're running. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
Oh, the bats are ripping the dogs apart. Holy hell.
Well, your ghouls are going to get a healing spell here.
Alright, much appreciated. I have to form up a battle line here.
Vargolf is done, bring him up.
Alright, coming over. Oh, dogs just popped.
Yep. Form ranks!
Form ranks! For you, my lord!
Yeah, just form up and just wait. We're gonna just let my...
Here he comes! Here.
The vampire's coming out!
He's coming to meet you!
I got him. I got a present for him.
You know, all I can think of is, Vargolf's going to go attack skeletons. Zombies. Bats are going over
and
to
now
help...
here I come.
Bats are going over to help your main army out.
Don't eat it. It's zombies. Let them die.
Well,
they're literally zombies.
Unit experience. Wow.
That's right. Turn and face me, you craven. Oh, you're done, son.
Oh, you killed him.
Oh, he got fucking wrecked.
Oh.
Yeah, he was a lord. He wasn't a leader. Oh, wow. Look at all that crumbling. Yeah. Managed to save one unit of zombies. Yeah, I'm going to save that replay.
That was a perfect tactic, sir.
Putting down the usurper. Fuck you.
They tried.
Try that fucking hit and run shit on me.
They tried, but that was overwhelming one army to the other.
Yeah, all I lost was zombies. Oh darn. How will I cope?
But
that's two armies that they just lost. Two.
I kind of
want to come back and just siege that fortress now.
Well, remember that's part of the region I need, so I'll take care of that as you finish claiming the rest of your area.
Oh, I got Helm of Discord. Armor plus 2, and when I am engaged in melee, I can cast a hex that gives minus 15 armor, minus 36 defense, and minus 34 attack. Alright, so, return captives. No.
You subjugate them to your will.
Murder captives, dominate captives.
That's
absolutely
what I meant. Domination. Or as my bard does in D&D, make this cave troll do your bidding. Perfectly placed suggestion spell. Never hurts anything.
Why is it waiting for you? What's going on?
My loading is slow. You know, the kid's upstairs.
Are you uploading something? What's going on with your load time today?
Nah, Netflix.
Oh, the kids are watching Netflix and shit.
Yeah. So, it's slower. My internet's been a little finicky today, too, so... What can I say? Can't have good internet all the time.
Battle disadvantage my ass. I lost 3 units of zombies.
Man, that skeleton spear unit killed almost one less than the Vorgul.
What? He's not supposed to still be alive. I'll go in there and rip him apart.
I plan on it. Steiner von Karstein, that's his name.
No, that'd be the, Oh, who the fuck is that? Oh, they had 3 characters then.
Or,
no, what the hell?
There's another von they died, so
yeah,
this is the new nobles that took over.
Oh, you know what? That was his turn. He must have just, he probably just hired a new...
Two of them.
A new character.
Because they're both new names.
I think he had another one.
Ah.
I think there was 3 characters there. I think.
Thobolt von Karstein and Steiner von Karstein.
Fucking pricks trying that shit on me.
They're usurpers, my lord.
What?
I'm going to raise a unit of skeleton spearmen from here. I have a full 20. We're going into the fort. Making this as an attack is an act of war. Do you wish to proceed? Yes, I do.
Come at me.
All your allies. Yes, well, they're already at war. I'm rank 2 in strength. My strength rank is 2. Huh.
Kill them, my children. Destruction.
Huh. Not much of anything, but we're going to fight this anyway, because I want to fight. It's not very fair, whatsoever.
Oh my god. Yeah, this isn't going to go well. You said we're fighting it?
Oh, hell yeah. I want to kill something, too. I'm not going to let you have all the fun.
I want to see Heinrich in action.
I think he's only got the...
You're a mean one, Mr. Kemmler.
He does have that Grinch look to him, don't he? Why so serious?
Ooh, what is this?
What's that?
Dude, this map looks cool already.
I see something big, look like coffin-looking thing on the map. Come on, why is... I apologize.
Dude, there's like a angel of death statue or some shit up here.
That's cool.
Oh, it's right next to us.
I see that. Looking around. Wow, there's like a dreary castle in the background on their side. Off the bottom left of the mini-map. That must be Temple
Hall nice.
Castle.
Actually, it's probably supposed to be the one that you're assaulting.
The fort. Around the scenery. See anything else?
I haven't seen these Cairn rays yet. Ooh, they look Oh no, that's the Hex rays. Ooh, they look cool.
Well, since you let me play with the Vorgul, I'll give
Physical resistance 75, cause fear, cause terror, Oh, they're vanguards? Sweet.
So I'm gonna
Undead,
give you the
crumbling, disintegrating. Okay, so wait, what do I have here? I have the Hex wraiths. I have Cairn wraiths. Where are they at? Oh, they look cool.
And I'm going to give you the crypt.
Very nice.
So I'm going to establish the main body of the battle line here. As we literally just frickin' horde of zombie right down the middle here.
Let's see here.
Heinrich Kemmler.
Even though all this preparation really isn't probably necessary, but...
No, I was thinking of vanguarding somewhere, like, clever, but it's just gonna draw things out. Let's just get in here and
you ready?
Punch them in the face.
Ready?
Hold on.
To do some punching?
Heinrich Kemmler.
Okay.
Oh, at least, you know, be smart about it. Four here.
Yes.
Five. There. Okay, that should be good enough. Let's do it.
Undeath for all. Good, I'll move.
This mass horde here. Yuck. Emler, he's only got the invocation of Nihek.
Atrophy and decay.
In Hex Race, I love that.
Oh, good.
March fast, damn you.
Uh-oh, looks like they're gonna try and meet me.
For the Hex Race.
I don't know. Warm up, you lousy gits.
I'm gonna speed the battle up here. Ready?
Go ahead.
Once I get in a position here. Alright. Get back down.
Well, I need to bring some stuff further forward, it looks like. You marched everything up, didn't you? I did not give the march order. Well, looks like they're not moving.
Here comes,
huh?
Their bats.
Oh, there's the caster. And boom!
One skeleton. Really? That haunting voice.
I'm sending the bats in after the caster.
All right. Not much Kemmler can really do.
And actually, there go the ghouls on the caster, too.
Darkest magic to me!
They lost their bats.
Dude, just look at the bats at the caster. They're all just like flapping around like fucking crazy.
Ha, ka, ka.
Wait.
Ka, ka, bang, fuck, I'm dead.
And yeah.
Where is Krell?
I click on Kremler. Where is Krell?
Right?
Stop spreading hate. Even Krell would be impressed.
Even Krell would be impressed.
Fear the tomb blade.
Oh, enemy lord is dead. Avon Karstein has fallen.
Fucking bats. That's embarrassing.
Avon Karstein has fallen. From bats.
Another one.
Yeah.
Dude. I hope that we killed another character.
Let's see. Hex Race killed 60 died. X-rays. I lost 96. That's a poor performance on their part. Lost 96 undead.
Yeah. Steiner von Karstein and Ferdinand von Karstein are both dead.
Oh, I'm clearing the foul ilk of your brethren. We shall occupy Fort Obersteyer.
Absolutely, take it.
Steiner von Karstein killed. I got the Talisman of Endurance. Ward save, 15%.
Nice! Ward save!
Yes!
Ooh, 15, very nice. Oh yeah, I guess. Sounds about right.
Heinrich Kemmler. Forgo campaign movement range. Lots of people messaging me. Okay, that one's taken. I didn't lose any troops. Yeah. Any raised skeletons? I really don't think there's anything else for me to do. Oh, we lost our voice chat. Something happened. Oh, shit. Pardon me.
You back?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Had somebody okay, somebody else back. Messaged cool. me. Somebody else messaged me, and it disconnected our call for some reason.
Okay, so you started at Schwarzhofen.
Yes,
you just captured the fort.
And I need to take Tempelhof now.
So, okay, well, you know what? I will. I can give you a hand with that. I'll go start the siege on it, and then you can come in the next turn, and we'll. Take care of it then.
You it's sure you want
to? Size of eight shouldn't be.
I was gonna say, you sure you may just want to get within the ring because you might, if you start it, you'll take it, and I can't get it back from you.
No, I can, let it sit there. I can loot it or whatever and not occupy it.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm right. I just won't occupy it. That's all.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Or actually, you know what? I probably need to spend a turn regaining forces anyway, so if you want to start the siege and then I can come in.
You need to level up Manfred anyway.
Oh yeah, I do. Campaign movement plus 10%. Alright, well that's done.
Yeah, that's what I started with.
That's the one I always get first. I don't
see a point
of doing anything else. It's 10%
that it's important, you know what I mean? It's
hey, why didn't that spend? What the hell? What's going on here? Oh, it's not my turn.
Huh?
Says it's your turn.
Well, that's weird. I ended my turn.
Yes.
My apologies.
Oh, there it comes. Okay, it just took a moment to kick over here. Enemy killed in battle. Dieter the Stickler. Our enemy belonging to Tempelhof has perished in battle in the Battle of Eschen. Oh yeah, because I was in Eschen, wasn't I?
Yes.
Manfred von Karstein gained armor. And close victory, my ass. I fucking beat their faces.
That was a stomping.
Well, I guess I did lose three units, technically. Alright, wow. War is everywhere. So, Sterling on Averland. Carrot Kadrin, declares war on Tempelhof. Just wait, Carrot Kadrin. We'll take care of that for you. Black Venom declares war on Carrick Hearn. Ostermark on Tempelhof. Man, Tempelhof has pissed off a lot of people.
We're undead, dude. But yeah, so. Your turn. You said you're gathering forces. Are you going to take Eschen? Or are you going to... I know you said... Or are you going to raid Tempelhof? Because Tempelhof, I have the forces to conquer it without a hesitation. You there? Oh, jeez. Got disconnected again.
Welcome back once more.
Yes. Oh, sorry. I don't know why we keep getting disconnected.
So, here's what I'm thinking. I'm just gonna go take Eshin real quick.
I was gonna say, I have the force to take Templehof without worry.
I was gonna say, well, if you want, you can start the siege, because I think their garrison is usually pretty impressive.
Let me look.
I mean,
Eight.
They didn't upgrade yet.
And there's three.
It's a bunch of skeleton spearmen zombies. Yeah. That's all it is.
I got the stuff to crush it easily.
Okay, so. Whenever I was doing this in campaign, they had, like, Graveguard and shit, but they must have upgraded.
Yeah. I'm down two zombies right now. My entire army is full already, because, you know, I only lost 98 troops across the whole board.
Well, then I'm just gonna go. I'll go ahead and grab Eshin.
Attack.
There are 5 units here. We're not even gonna deal with this. Auto resolve.
Auto resolve.
I'm pretty sure my Vargolf alone could handle this.
Yeah. The 60 you lost.
Cool. 93 dark magic. Good. Oh, hey, there's a talisman of endurance.
It's your 15% too.
I didn't look at it here yet. So we are going to occupy.
By all means.
Yep, Ward save 15% on Manfred von Karstein.
Right, it's like a D&D.
Because that's what I need.
It's like a D&D world. We're just pumping out magic items of the same shit.
Right. Nothing to raise dead. All right. Well, how about recruitment? Let's see what this city has to offer. Bastion can be upgraded to a corrupted village. That's not a bad idea.
Looks like after I'm done with you, what timeline did you say you have to play?
What time is it?
10 till 3.
What are you looking at exactly?
Well, I have no time limit, but Vance wanted to know how long we were going to play, if we were had a long-term idea or not.
Probably maybe another hour.
Okay, that's new.
Because I need to be at Tom's like sometime between 4 and 5.
All right.
I can
give it till 4 o'clock.
So, actually, I'd probably be closer to 3:30. So maybe another 40 minutes.
Okay. That way. Damn
Let's
it.
Do that here.
Why can't I?
What are you trying to do?
Oh, whenever I want to shift tab, you know, to talk over Steam, it keeps popping my damn map up. Oh, anybody who's watching this will be annoyed by me by now. Oh, he must not have to work today or some stuff. Oh, I'll get my fill of Warhammer then. Yes. Since we can't ever play tabletop because it takes so long to set up and do. But, you know, kind of sucks all that. All the miniatures sitting there just watching me play another form of Warhammer. I feel their gaze upon me. I'm gonna be. Eventually, they're awakened one night, and I'm gonna be tied down and butchered by my miniatures.
You have fucking beastmen and dwarves. They couldn't accomplish anything like that.
Whatever. Beastmen will devour me alive while the dwarves build chains strong enough I can't break.
Your beastmen will dull their teeth on your skin before they ever get to your bones. They are the lesser sons of chaos. Let's not forget.
Whatever. First came the daemons, then came the beastmen, and then your piddly little warriors of chaos followed.
Oh, I leveled up again. I didn't even notice.
Oh, jeez.
Well, because I took that city.
Ah. Yeah, true. You've been in 2 battles to my 1. Ooh, faction effect. I didn't see this one. Obedience to the vampires. Plus public order up to plus 10 based on the percentage of vampiric corruption present. Huh, you're at war with everybody. I'm only at war with Templehof. That's funny. I pretty much nobody's pissed at me at all. Heinrich Kemmler's just flying below the radar. I like that. Let everybody be pissed at the Von Karsteins. I'll just sit back here and...
We'll get Aura of Supremacy. Awesome. Character's Aura Leadership plus 5.
That's true. I'm not liking to my left here, there's the Balthazar Gelt and Marius Lightdorf, but they shouldn't have an issue with me. Schwarzhofen.
I forget, how do I get to where I check on, like, taxes and stuff?
Down below in your bottom bar. There should be... Wait, your bottom...
Tax province, okay, I see it.
Yeah. I think that is your bottom bar, right? Or is it around the end turn icon? Okay.
It's in the bottom left-hand corner.
Ah. Oh, that's right. Kind of one of those things.
I moved into Eshin, and then I immediately started taxing them because fuck them.
you allowed yourselves to be subjugated by another dark caster. Pitiful peasants. The winds of magic are not blowing at all here.
Yeah, I noticed that.
There is
Cap. Okay, so it's coming back to you.
Averlin, Middenland, Ostermark. The Carax.
Ooh. Somebody is being sieged over here. Balthazar Gelt is sieging the moot of Averland.
Yeah, Marius Lightdorf himself, the Mad Count. Faction Count.
You mentioned him before. I don't remember his name.
Yeah, Marius Lightdorf. He gets killed. He's in the Empire's 8th edition. They describe him pretty well. He is actually insane. And he's a brilliant tactician when his mind's straight and everything, and he's a great swordman, but he ends up getting himself killed, but he has a habit of just charging into the fray. Carl Franz liked him, and that's why he kind of wasn't kicked out of his position and everything. But I forget when he gets killed. Or how he gets killed, I should say. But... let's see.
Spread the rot.
Spread the rot. Can't do anything there, can't do anything here.
Ooh, 12 units in this garrison over here.
At Waldenhof.
Yeah, crypt ghouls.
Can you raise anything?
Bats, zombies. Not this turn. I tried, trust me.
Oh.
I forgot to actually recruit units, here but go. I got a good amount of money coming in next turn.
There we go. Thobolt von Karstein and Theobald von Karstein as the garrison. I am going to actually siege...
Gonna say, I think that's actually a siege location.
It is. It's even. So, we are...
I would take a few turns to, because it's not the unit count that's going to be the problem. It's going to be all the towers and shit.
Yeah. Battering ram. Okay, we're going to start with two towers and a ram. And continue the siege, because I get them in one turn.
Well, if you wait, like, two turns, I can come over, and the Vargulf works as a great battering ram.
Yeah, they take... That's fine, but, you know, in one turn, I got siege towers, so you'll be able to help no matter what, you know what I mean? Bring two armies to their one.
Mm-hmm.
So, we'll do that. I just want to see what their diplomacy is here. Vampire counts. Can I diplomize with you?
Fellow beacons.
Hey, we can do a trade agreement.
Let us discuss the destruction of the living.
Really?
Yes.
Let's
yes.
do it.
I am offering you a trade agreement.
I'm down.
We gain 62 from this. Hey, I am strength ranked 1 in this world.
Very well, Mr. Kemler. We will...
You have an accord.
Do good trade.
A counter offer.
We have an accord. I have a trade agreement with Zufbar. And a non-aggression pact.
Interesting.
That's a weird one. Let's see Carrick Cadron.
As long as I am lord,
I have a non-aggression... Wait, hold on.
Hospitality from me.
Maybe I read that wrong.
You dare approach
the
lord of the Dowie in
I read it wrong. In the middle it says break non-aggression pact, and I need to start reading the fact they have a with. So, you know, telling the break. Never mind. Hey, you want to trade? Come on. Trade with the undead. No. Why not?
I will not parley with the dead. Begone, abomination.
Marius the Scarred. Fine, fine. Nobody wants to trade with the vampire, the lich bastard.
Destroy them.
Oh, coming to you, sunshine. Or moonlight.
Wait a minute. I have one of these over here, right? Yeah, so why do I don't need this one. I can demolish a building, right?
Yes.
Yeah, let's do that. I don't need that. I don't fucking need that there.
You actually get income from that.
Okay, so I can raise 3 zombie units. Let's do that. And recruit. There's nothing worth recruiting. Let's come over here.
Manfred Varden Karstein approaches.
We are military.
And there's one more unit of zombies that can be raised here. Why not?
Yeah, I'm already full, so.
I'm in your province, stealing your dead.
Oh, what a dick.
To the shadows.
So, actually,
yeah, I can't even attack this city.
Yeah, you're blocked
because you're already sieging it.
Yeah, so if I should be able to pull you in since we're military allies, so.
Are we actually military allies?
Yes, if you look in your diplomacy, we are.
Yep, I see it. Military alliance, military access.
That little handshake symbol above your banner says military ally as well.
It's not above my banner, it's above yours, fucker.
Oh, is it? I see it above you, so that's why I said that by accident.
It's, yeah.
Sorry.
Dumbass.
Screw you, vampiric bitch.
Okay. Next turn, I get things. Things looking...
I get a tech next level.
And then after this, I'm gonna go... take out... or I'm gonna go... capture Waldenhof.
After this battle, you
it
came
so Germanic.
Yeah. Well, I wonder why. The old world, the empire, only Austria, Germany, Australasia, all the purples. Yeah.
Australasia.
Well, that's where it is.
You couldn't fucking hold it, could you? 7 extra armies at the beginning of every turn, but you couldn't fucking hold it, could you?
Apparently Hitler never played Risk. Russian front, not a very good idea. Skull smashes.
Wow, the Red Fangs are doing a lot of things.
That's the skull smashes. At least it says on me. Maybe I'm just... Oh wait, my turn? Waiting for players. My turn now? All right, no. Still waiting.
Yeah, it tells me that I'm waiting for you.
I'm waiting for players as well.
I think the game's lagging.
Yeah, because it's still on one of the orc symbols for me. This is a really long battle. Ooh.
There it goes.
Now we're moving. Kinda. Tempelhof.
Stuck again.
Right out, meet me head on.
What the hell?
Come on, Tempelhof. Right out, meet us head on. Pull a Theoden. See what you got.
So guess what's happening? Guess what's happening right now?
I could only guess.
Zelig von Kruger is trying to make peace with me.
For what? How much? If it's to your benefit where you get...
He's offering to pay me 200.
That it? Oh, what a cheap bastard that he's lost everything else already. I was gonna say, if it was worth a profit, I'd say accept it, because, I could take this myself.
Nah.
But...
Nah. My counteroffer is, I am going to kill you.
I would say at least 1,000 they need to offer, come on. 1,000, I would have told you to take it.
That's a lot. That's really funny. Oh,
got a tech here. Let's upgrade. We are going to Bond of Bones. Recruitment of skeleton warriors and skeleton spearmen down by 10%. Wow, yeah, there is some lag to it. Come on. There we go. Okay, dokie. I now have one.
Kill them, my children.
Yep, this brings your army in.
Go.
And with two towers in a siege, let's do the siege. It's completely in our favor, but. You have your army, I has mine. We will crush the foul...
I'm gonna do a real quick save.
We'll crush the weak-blooded descendants of your von Karstein line. Apparently Vlad was just making more and more and they survived Conrad somehow.
So this looks like it's going to be fairly straightforward. Do we want to just overwhelm one side of the wall, or do we want to hit them from both sides?
Well, you said the Vargolf takes the gate out, right? If the Vargolf takes a gate out, do we just hit from two sides? Because we got two full armies. They're not going to be able to slow us, really. I got to ram to one gate. You know, if I can, I can give you a tower, and I'll take a tower. How many troops you bringing into the fight? Or does it say, wait, vampire counts, 1329 you have. Wonder how this battle's gonna go. There's gonna be a lot of troops on the field again. Oh, god damn it. Apparently. Alright, everyone. Well, sorry about having issues here. Apparently, either him or I are having severe connection issues here. Maybe he's calling me back. You there? But yeah. So, we'll catch up with this another time and continue this. Hopefully we get everything figured out. But thanks for watching, everybody. This is Savage signing off. Take care, and have a good one.